So I did it on No Easy Day by Mark Owen. And it was published in 2012 in New York City. The autobiography No Easy Day by Mark Owen depicts the life and values of Mark Owen, a Navy SEAL, by retelling his experiences in many well-known missions the soldier participated in, including the Osama bin Laden assassination. This book takes place in various settings, ranging from his childhood home in Alaska to his missions in Pakistan and other parts of the Middle East. The character Mark Owen, a persona created to protect the soldier's real identity, describes his mentality as the soldier, as the SEAL philosophy. The SEAL philosophy is the only easy day was yesterday. It's actually on the back of the book, which means that the soldier exalts motivation in all of its aspects, and he exhibits unrelenting ambition in tasks as minute as exercising, all the way to his peak in his career of assassinating Osama bin Laden. One quote from the book is, during green team, just passing was failing and second place was first loser. Mm-hmm. The point was not to meet the minimums, but crush them. And this quote exemplifies what his personality is, always trying to strive for the best and not just the minimums, always focusing on achieving. And who would like this book and why? This story would entertain people who enjoy action. This book details countless famous missions of the Navy SEALs, like the rescue of Captain Phillips and the assassination of Osama bin Laden. Everyone can enjoy the story of a motivated person who strives to achieve his goal, like this of a Navy SEAL.